A freelance gig, don't send it my way, I'm too busy. So busy that I haven't even made the slides. What I have made is this tutorial, this workshop. I've turned it into instructions, so you can visit this GitHub URL and browse the code with instructions with me using the tags. So so you should check out to the tag zero first. So today we'll try to build a RSS reader. So this will be our end result. Yep, this will be. So it is called yet another RSS reader, YAR. So we'll have this simple interface to read the posts, to fetch the posts, add new posts, and filter by the feed, filter by if we have read it or not. And we'll not use any frameworks. What we will use is RxJS library. So anybody familiar with FRP or RxJS? Anyone? No, that is something with the adapter. Is it readable now? OK. So this is what we are going to build using RxJS. So first of all, we'll get into what RxJS is, what FRP is. First, let us, are you guys going to follow with me or just going to watch? Oh, man. Is it visible now? Okay. So I guess you guys are just going to watch. So we'll do a show. So is there nobody following? Really? The URL? This it is. Okay? Yeah. GitHub.com/that.